Chinese New Year in Taiwanese is 新年快乐。
To me, Chinese New Year means to spend time together with family, have a dinner, and watch the Chinese special.
Chinese New Year means spending time with my family and friends and eating dumplings.
Chinese New Year is a spring festival. You eat a lot of food and the kids get money in the red envelope.
Friends and family gather together, like Asian friends and family. And so it's like a mediocre Christmas, except Asian-fied. You eat a lot and then you get money, which is good.
Family time and the fireworks.
All the supermarkets are crowded and like it's a good feeling, generally like Christmas.
In the Chinese zodiac, the pig got last place in the race, making it the last animal to be celebrated every 12 years. This year will be the year of the pig, my year, and the pig demonstrates luck and smart.
The year of the pig is the last animal in the Chinese zodiac. It represents fortune, luck, and smarts, and is also my year.
So a pig is a zodiac sign, Chinese zodiac sign, and there's a 12-year cycle, so there's 12 animals. Pig, being a pig generally means you're slow, but you're healthy and wealthy, and yeah, you're very good at well-being.